Action. ThermoVape V1 drop test. We'll turn the device on. You'll see the heater core warming up, indicating that the device is fully functional at the beginning of the test. We'll now commence testing the device. Put the lid back on. The mouthpiece will be removed as it will fall out when dropped.
We'll leave the mouthpiece in for the first drop.
Notice after repeated abuse, the ThermoVape still fires up. No problems. End of ThermoVape drop test.